Nice move by Bradley. And now James taking that pass and putting it down. Timeout, Boston.
5-on-4.
And David kept running with a two-hand hammer.
Iguodala recognizing there was one less defender.
How about that? Looked at, rolls it in off a great move by Wall.
We've seen some beautiful passing here tonight.
Look at Kemba. Oh, my! Just undressing the defense, and it results in a pair for MKG.
We never had control of it. Yeah. I know what you mean.
It's a little crazy. Great pass to Gortat. Wall, I don't know if he went through his legs or not.
I think it did. Love to see it again.
I think you will.
They'll draw
oh,
the defender.
It's a pass.
Between the wickets, leaves it to Crabb. He'll ease it up and in.
That is the epitome of Shabazzle Dazzle.
Easy pass and a great move, athletic move by Decker to get the two.
A little look away by Nene. He looked back outside but threw it backwards to the cutting Decker.
Over the shoulder.
Got the youngster in his first basket tonight in a hard, hard cut.
The assist to Jokic. That'll be his fifth.
OG coming back to his summer. Oh, look at this shot up by DeLon Wright, and OG with a slam dunk.
Oh, Patty Mills swipes it. He and Manu. 4-on-2. Right back to Leonard. And Leonard putting on a show with a stop. Yes, Tech.
Manu Chuck Nobly with eyes in the back of his head. I didn't even see Kawhi Leonard. I'm watching the game.
Exaggerated ball fake. Westbrook the dish. Gibson the lay.
How about that shot fake that set that play up? Michael Beasley bought on that thing.
Less than 2 minutes
remaining in the quarter. Oh, my goodness. How about that pass? Excuse me, JT, but that was something special right there. Aaron Gordon jumped out of his shoe.
Let's see if this was intentional.
It was.
Gobert very aggressive here in the first half. Gets it on a pass inside to Diaw. Another beautiful feed from Gobert. And it's a three-point game again.
Wade changes gears. Gives it up. Kevin Love wide open. Buries it. There was nobody between him and Middleburg Heights.
Yeah, it's a good penetration by Wade, though. They love deep in the queue.
Gasol, no look. Yes, and the foul to Michael Green, the recipient of Gasol's third assist of the game.
Well, that was a highlight there, partner.
Here behind the back to Derek Williams, who thumps home a tomahawk dunk. Brilliant feed by J.R. Smith.
But not a single rebound. Inside Capella, dropping it hard. Great feed by James Harden.
I believe that was between his legs. Ooh, to man. Capella.
Oh, what a pass. Livingston throws it down.
Curry takes it up quickly to the front court. Pass inside. Livingston wide open for the dunk. Curry with a dime and a timeout for Cleveland.
Picked up by Harris. He'll gallop the other way. With a dance and a crawl by Johnson. Stripped to the ball. Picked up by Smart. Baseball pass downfield. Crowder. Nice transition, huh?
Really solid defense on from Boston. Getting back, collapsing, getting a steal, and throwing the quick outlet pass to Crowder for two. Nice transition.
Trying to get by Oubre, crosses him over, drives it, passes to Jaleel, and a jam! What a play by Stauskas!
A little bit of theatrics afterwards, and here goes Curry, it's open, and a great pass, and a finish, it ain't nothing run on the measuring slam from Seth Curry.
Irvin took it away from Powell, goes behind the back of James with the stop! LeBron James from Kyrie Irving. Mack went for the steal. Iguodala
And Durant with the finish.
Eight on the shot clock. Smart. Oh, that was a nifty pass.
Wow.
Good aggressive play. And like I said, Mike, you hit the paint, good things are going to happen. That time, the big time no look behind the head, drop off to Olynyk.
Calderon pestering and shadowing Kyrie Irving, so he stays on the move. Hardaway picked him up. To LeBron James, shaking the leg, 67-58.
The diagonal cut. Kyrie and LeBron execute that play so well.
He scores at the baseline. Lakers quickly into the front court. Kuzma dunks it. A great pass from Lopez.
Oh, Brook Lopez, show me that one again.
Down the middle, behind the back. Lopez to Kuzma, slam dunk. Beautiful fast break by the Lakers.
This shows all the weapons as they possess. Nice feed, Curry to Iguodala. And this is the largest lead of the first half.
Was nasty.
Great play, great vision by the young point guard.
So, Splash Brothers have liked Orlando. Zaza, former member of the Magic, with a right-handed dunk. Gets to the lane, and Durant just blocked Cousins. Curry in a foot race. Steph hanging and finishing. Play of the night. The Durant block and another Curry creative layup.
Deion Waiters, 0 for 4 in the first quarter. Pretty spin and set. Oh,
very nice. I don't know how he was able to see Winslow on the cut, but that was pretty.
Well, they jumped out of their seats on that one.
Here's into the corner. Embiid with the ball from Simmons, and Joel Embiid knocks down the three. Very creative pass by Ben Simmons. And Joel Embiid from the corner for three.
Oh, what a pass. Beautifully down by Matt Barnes to Kosta Koufos.
And all of it starts because Ty Lawson gets his little rear end in that paint, breaks the defense down, then good things happen.
John didn't even shoot for the first 10 minutes of the first quarter. As he dishes to Kevin Love, that's something LeBron's been doing so well. LeBron just dishing at will right now.
That is such a hard pass. He made that look so easy. That is unbelievable. What a pass.
Marco Bellinelli! What a dime from Nick Batum!
Wow.
I don't know what I'm more impressed with, the pass or the shot.
You're right.
As Horford turns, cannot hit. Rondo sky and high for another rebound. Look at this catch by Butler.
Ooh.
And he scores the basket. A rebound and an assist for Rondo on an incredible athletic play by Jimmy Butler.
Pulled out again by Rondo. Leaking out. Caught by Butler. Right-handed layup. Good. That was a 90-foot pass.
No one pass, and then an over-the-shoulder reverse slam by Derek Favors.
The little spin and look-away pass beautifully executed to set up Favors.
Maybe not against the Lakers.
Pass by Rubio.
Wow.
Did you see that? You were probably blocked out.
I was blocked out.
We got to see that again.
Look at this behind the back by Rubio. And the dunk by Rush.
Oh, they double teamed, but it leads to this. Irving off the backboard from James.
Entire career up until this year. Kick it. Ingram on its way. He can't score.
Nice.
Oh, what a play by Lonzo.
Nice.
That is beautiful.
He should get a rebound and an assist on that.
He should, and he will.
Now to Turner, behind the back dribble, front court, bounces a pass, real cutting.
Oh, my, did you see that?
Oh, give me some more of that.
Ric Flair, woo!
Timeout, Cleveland.
J.
James to the basket, whips it out to Love. Three-pointer, it's good. Kevin Love with a huge three-pointer. And the Knicks call timeout.
I know I sound like a broken record, but what about the pass by LeBron James?
Oh, what a pass. What an unbelievable pass between his legs, and he gets the assist on the spectacular goal by Redick.
It's behind the back to Chandler. It was actually over the head to Chandler, and a score.
The behind the back pass, the behind the head pass.
As sweet as it gets, Nikola Jokic doing his thing.
Head down and takes off.
To your college player, Texas Longhorns. Behind the back and a beautiful dime to Kyle Korver.
Doing a good job of getting to his spot. We're waiting for LeBron to deliver the goods.
LeBron James with a knockaway. Good job by Friday night penetration. LeBron look up to Jeff Green. He punched it.
That was a perfect fast break. Korver and Green stay wide. They give him an opportunity to get a lane. Hit Jeff Green from LeBron. Throws the hammer down.
Just great defense.
And he's going to get a chance. Well, no, he's going to give it up is what he's going to do. That's a slam dunk contest type move as he bounces it high off the deck and allowing Grant to grab it essentially as a lob pass and pack it.
Wall, the cross, the spin. Oh, what a setup to Corton! The roll to the rim, and John Wall has got incredible vision.
Inside to Williams, and he let it in, and he's fouled.
LeBron's pass was exquisite. Passed the ball between the defender's legs.
Westbrook with the steal. Jailbreak, what a pass, what a pass, play of the day.
Don't tell me it went through his leg. No, he did.
As Russell Westbrook threw a sizzling 60-foot lead bounce pass for his 10th assist.